And this is why we should only read books that have movie versions. I have no idea what this book is even about. To the internet!
Dude, do you have a minute? We need to talk.
Alright, but make it quick. Gotta read this book for school tomorrow.
Well, if you need to read it...
Nah, I'm kidding. I'm just gonna look it up on Wikipedia or something. It'll be fine. Now, what do you want to talk about?
Alright, here goes. You may want to sit down.
I'm good.
Sit!
Okay.
Before I start, I want you to know that I'm doing this for you, for your benefit.
What is this, an intervention? I have no idea what...
I didn't want to come to this.
Come to what? I still have no idea.
This!
What? A notebook? I saw it once. No big deal!
You know, Jeremy, there's only one type of guy on this earth. Those who haven't seen the notebook.
That doesn't even... Oh! Haha! Very funny. I don't see the big problem with seeing it. I mean, come on. It's a well-put-together movie.
You gotta save it, Jeremy. It's mankind's greatest bargaining chip. It's for when you want a Ferrari or a bounce house or a...
What are you even talking about? I saw it with my girlfriend like a year ago.
Ugh, why didn't you save it? Then, when you get married, you can say, quite romantically,
I saved the notebook for marriage.
Chicks dig that.
You are nuts. Nothing. I repeat, nothing is special about this movie. It's just a movie.
Whatever you say.
Here. I'll prove it. Mom! Mom!
What? And stop yelling!
Alright. Christy here says that it's not a good idea to watch The Notebook. Do you think it's a good idea?
Only if you want to lose your man card.
What?
Told ya.
I don't believe this. My own mother!
Your own mom said so!
How do you even?
I'm a woman. We know these things.
It's still hilarious.
I don't think. Wait, how'd you even get into my house? Get out! Ah!